reciprocal relations of trigonometric ratios. First reciprocal relation is equal to sine theta. Theta is any angle, but theta is, remember, theta is any angle, but theta is here acute angle only, 0 to 90 degree. Okay, we are reading your limit is up to acute angle. Sin theta multiplied cosec theta is equal to 1. This gives you a reciprocal relation. Sin theta is equal to 1 by cosec theta, or cosec theta is equal to 1 by sin theta. Second ratio is cos theta into sec theta is equal to 1. So cos theta is equal to 1 by implies that sec theta or sec theta is equal to 1 by cos theta. Third ratio is that tan theta or tangent theta multiplied cotangent theta or cot theta is equal to 1. This implies tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta, and cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. Hope I am clear. These are the three reciprocal relations. There is two quotient relations. Hope you copied. Now I'll discuss about quotient relations. There are two only. One is that tan, do you need the proofs of these ratios? Not, I think it is there, you know this. Tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta. That is, sin is P by H, cos is B by H, H has cancelled, that is P by B, proved. Cot theta is equal to cos theta by sin theta, just reverse of this. These are the two quotient relations. Clear? Now you have these all things I am repeating. It is already your ninth class, you have read these things, that's why not difficult for you. Now we will go for trigonometric identities. We are reading here only three identities, which show you, let's see, trigonometric identities. Identities. First trigonometric identity is that sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Let us prove it. LHS, sin is equal to P by H whole square, cos is equal to B by H whole square, P square by H square plus B square by H square. Take the LCM, that is H square, P square plus B square. That is equal to P square by B square is equal to H square, already said H square divided by H square, that is 1. This is proved. From this relation, we get that, from this relation, we can get one more implication, that sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta, or sin theta is equal to root over 1 minus cos square theta. Clear? Also, we get also I get from here cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta, or cos theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta whole root. These are the first, this is first trigonometric identity. From this one, this one, this one, all three are same only, but different way of representation, so I represent that. Clear? Ladies, the second one is sec square theta minus tan square theta is equals to 1. I hope you can prove it by using P by B. So no need to prove. From these two more solutions, first one is that sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. So sec theta is equal to root over 1 plus tan square theta. Another also you can get, or you can write tan square theta is equal to sec square theta minus 1, or tan theta is equal to root over sec square theta minus 1. Okay, this is the, similarly there is a third, these properties will be useful, or these identities will be useful to prove your sums. Third one is cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. So from this we can get cosec square theta is equal to 1 plus cot square theta, or cosec theta is equal to root over 1 plus cot square theta. Okay, from this also you can get another relation, that is cot square theta is equal to cosec square theta minus 1, or cot theta is equal to root over cosec square theta minus 1. I hope I am clear. All these cases, theta is mentioned 0 to less than 90. Okay. Okay. 90 to 0 to. Clear? Shall I go for the next? Okay. There is a, these are the relations, this much only relations are there related to identities are there, basing upon the whole chapter confines. Next, another thing that I'll tell you, complementary angles of trigonometry, complementary angles. Okay. Complementary angles of trigonometric ratios. Sine 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. Just do you need how it become like this? It's proof. No need it? Okay, very good. Second one is cos 90 minus theta is equal to sin theta. Third one, tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. Cot 90 minus theta is equal to tan theta. Sec 90 minus theta, that is cosec theta, and cosec 90 minus theta, that is sec theta. These are the six complementary angle relations of in between trigonometric ratios.